Kathy Norris, to show you what can happen when you use an old-fashioned drag-around cleaner.
Yesterday, she was with old what's his name. All they did was point and laugh, and that was when I snapped. Hey, Mr. Vacuum Cleaner, you suck really good. Clean all my carpet up, just like I knew you could. Hey, Mr. Vacuum Cleaner, you suck really nice. Getting you to suck me off was my one and only vice. I'm in love with a vacuum cleaner, whose shaft is long and hard. A vacuum cleaner and extension cord. People sometimes look at me like I'm a fucking nut. They've never had a vacuum cleaner snake up in their butt. Broke into my ex's place, beat my fists upon her face. Then I pulled down new guy's pants, shoved that vacuum up his ass. Hey, Mr. Vacuum Cleaner, you suck really good. Clean all my carpet up, just like I knew you could. Mr. Vacuum Cleaner, you suck really nice. Getting you to suck me off was my one and only vice. I'm in love with a vacuum cleaner, whose shaft is long and hard. All I need is a vacuum cleaner and extension cord. People sometimes look at me like I am fucking sick. They've never had a vacuum cleaner suck up on their dick. Called Exhibit A. Hey, Mr. Vacuum Cleaner, you suck really good.